Hi, welcome back. Agnes Jebet Tirop was a Kenyan professional long-distance runner who mainly competed in the 500 meters and cross-country running. At the 2015 World Cross-Country Championships, she became the second youngest ever gold medalist in the women's race after Zora Bird. She was a medalist at junior level at the World Cross-Country and World Junior Championship in athletics. She was also the junior champion at the African Cross-Country Championship in 2014. The 25-year-old long-distance runner was part of Team Kenya for the Tokyo Olympics, where she finished just outside the medal bracket in fourth place behind winner Sifana Sun of the Netherlands, Kenya's Hellen Obiri and Ethiopia's Gaddaf Sigei. Athletics Kenya on Wednesday confirmed the death of two-time World Championship bronze medalist Agnes Tirop after she was stabbed, allegedly by her husband. AK said some of the details of the 25-year-old's death were still unknown. AK said in a statement, and I quote, "Tirop was found dead at their home in Iten after she was allegedly stabbed by her husband. We are still working to unearth more details surrounding her demise," end of quote. Tirop won bronze in the women's 10,000 meter the World Championship in 2017 and 2019, set a new women-only world record for 10 km in Hamburg, Germany just last month. According to information from the neighborhood, Agnes and her partner had been having relationship issues and have been fighting for a while. It is believed that the row has led to the untimely death of the young runner. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and comment.